Hi, I'm Shelley from Horse Savvy. This is Bella. Today we're going to do bridling with Savvy. So I'd like to be able to bridle her with her head down, so doing it through relaxation. And I'm going to try and do it two ways. Once is from the front and once is sitting down. So with her, because she's a big horse, she's 17.2 and my big boy is 18.2, I'd like the heads to come down because I don't want to have to stand on any steps to reach their heads. It's their job to bring their head down to me. So, first of all, I just put the halter around the neck, so I've still got a little bit of control, which can't wander off. And here's my bridle. So the first one I'm going to do is her just to bring her head down, which I've trained her for. Head down. Head down. I can see I'm downhill at the moment, so it's a bit awkward, but you can see with her, I've just opened up all the bridle, and that just makes it easier. It doesn't get in her face, it doesn't bash on her nose, just quite sensitive. So having it all open, I can just do it up quickly. It's a bitless bridle. If you had a bit, then you can undo the bit. You can always do it up afterwards, but even with a bit, bring the head down. So taking it off, good girl. So now let's see if we can do it from sitting down. Now, I don't have a seat, it's the middle of a field, so I've got my little umpire's seat. Hopefully I can stay still, I don't fall off. So, as you can see, I don't want to have to stretch up here. So a little bit of pressure. I've got a little cue word for her. She knows that means relaxation. Relaxation means head down. So teach your horse something like that, or even a voice cue. Head down. Good girl. Head down. Head down. Still too high. So make sure your legs aren't blocking her nose. Head down. Head down. Outside ear first. And then make sure you stop on a head down as well. And then I can do this up from down here. It's not a problem. And again, head down for taking it off. This is just good manners. It just makes a good foundation for everything you want to do later on. Head up means alert, not relaxed. I want relaxed. Good girl. Head down, good girl. Good girl. Head down, head down. Hello, gorgeous. Head down. Down. And just be patient. Uh-oh, head down. Good girl. And make sure when you feed a treat, head down. Head down. Good girl.